It's a bumpy road. We are in a plot. So this is Satish's bicycle. Hi everyone. Welcome to our channel North Meets South by Satish and Stuti. So as you can see, I'm sitting on my new bicycle. And we bought this bicycle. It's Hercules Brute, and we bought it yesterday. Although we had a plan of buying it for a long time, but then simply we were not able to do it for some unknown reason, I believe. And yesterday how we bought the cycle, you can go back and see. This is the present Stuti on the bicycle, and you can see me back yesterday how I went and bought the bicycle.
So we are now going in an auto.
Yeah.
So coming back, we'll take the bike.
Ride our bicycle.
Let's see.
We came to the shop and we zeroed down to Hercules bicycle. I have always driven Avon cycle since my childhood. But then I'm now switching on over to another brand, Hercules. It's also one of the most important, the most famous bike. So I checked on a couple of bicycles and I found this to be the most comfortable one. It doesn't look beautiful right now since it is all...
So we'll have a thorough review once we go home.
Yeah, once we go back, I'm going to show you how it looks altogether. So we actually thought of buying one bicycle, but then we said, okay, let's buy two bicycles so me and Satish can go together on a bicycle and we will be probably able to shed out some weight. So my bicycle is still inside the shop. So it's a nice shop. A couple of times we came for our son's bicycle repair work and I was very happy with the service delivered over here. And this buyer only always helps us with all the repairing work of my putty baby cycle. And we got a nice desired one and they have a nice good collection over here. So we're gonna buy two bicycles together. We're gonna fit the LED bulb into that because me and Satish intend to drive early in the morning, okay, as a part of exercise. So we're gonna see how they will, fix the LED bulb. And our bicycles are kept nice and ready for us outside. So we're gonna ride it all the way back to our home.
Okay, let's ride and go home.
Yeah. In the shop, we have driven around 0.5 kilometer and I had fun riding the cycle.
Yeah.
See my new LED bulb? Ding ding. It works, okay? Isn't it?
Do it again. Yeah, it's working.
Yes. And then you have nice bell.
Right? Let me see.
Here we go!
Wait for me, okay? Same cycle for both of us. Same color, same model. Okay.
So we actually came half the way and then finally we found that Satish's right brake broke. So we drove back again. Oh no, that's sad. So we drive back again to the same shop. We drove back, we had a juice and then we started our journey. So this particular patch was a bit, uphill. So we thought we'd just walk. It's not easy to actually, get back to the cycling mode after decades. I was riding bicycle when I was in my middle school and it's now that I'm riding a bicycle, so it's not easy to get onto the bike riding. So unfortunately the brake is again broken.
Second time we gotta
fix that. Maybe tomorrow we'll put it in the car and bring it. I'm not gonna ride this much because with the traffic it's difficult. And see the way my cheeks are becoming red.
Okay, chalo, let's go.
Okay, so let's continue our riding and we'll catch you at the home. Bye. To buy the bicycle is to shed the weight. So this would definitely help us to reduce our weight. At least one motivation for my husband to come along with me.
Okay, chalo na. Right? Tired.
So good choice. So welcome back. You might have seen how we bought the bicycle and all the ups and downs and the fun and the sad part of Satish breaking his brake twice. But then we still had fun going and purchasing the bicycle. So let me tell you, I'm not here to actually give you a review of how the bicycle is working and how it is, because it's just been a day. And today is the second time that I have taken my bicycle for riding. But then I could just say my viewpoints about how I felt about this bicycle. First of all, I'm not feeling any jerks. Why? Because we have a nice shock absorbent over here, which is unlikely in a basic model of any bicycle. And Hercules is really strong as it says. And we all know that it's a decades back this company has launched, and it's really a nice one. In my childhood we used to have Avon bicycle in my middle school, but now this time I have chosen Hercules, and it's really nice. And we got the LED bulb fixed because we plan to go in the morning and go for our cycling. We actually bought this cycle for shedding our weight. Who cares, XT? So we bought this bicycle for fitness purpose. So let's wait and watch and see how much we are able to shed our weight using the bicycle.
Actually, we have some plans, right?
So we have a plan to reduce a few kilos. Okay, that varies between us. But then we're gonna go slow and, you know, try make it as a routine to drive at least 10 kilometers a day. That's what my personal desire is. So let's wait and watch how much I'm able to reduce. Staying indoors and having a long summer break, probably this fitness conscious is nice to be healthy and relax, chill out and do something good that will, you know, build our immune power, build our stamina and shed down the extra kilos that we put on by eating whatever comes during our normal time. So that's nice time. I just take this as an opportunity to, you know, think back on our health and have a good bonding with the family members and eat well, rest well and do some good fitness exercises by cycling or walking, and you know, eventually you will definitely shed down the extra kilos, and obviously you'll feel you know, stronger from inside. Because when we used to do walking, 2 years back we used to do walking, and we used to walk really 7 kilometers in a day, only the morning walk.
One side, I think.
Like in a day, morning walk alone used to be like 7 kilometers. We had a fitness band, so I set a target of 14,000 steps in a day. And believe me, once you leave your bed and go for a walk, and then when you whole day after that, I'll be teaching in the school, and even till late in the night, I will still have strength in my body. So that is the blessing of, you know, going for a walk, morning walk, and getting ourselves involved into some activity, some fitness, some exercises. So don't feel bad. Anytime you can start. We are also not that consistent enough in our walking. Due to some situation up and down, we might miss out our walking. But then, never mind. Whenever you get an opportunity, just pick it up. Anything, walking or cycling or, you know, anything that you can, that is in your you know, hand. And go for it and do it. You will definitely reap the benefits of exercises. So, me, Stuti, signing off. This video will help you all to, you know, think about your fitness. And will definitely help you to at least inspire you to and challenge you to be a Fitbit, right? And hope this video will be a blessing for you, help for you, encouragement for you. So keep supporting us and keep liking us, watching us and subscribing us. I'll take a sign off from you right now. Take care, God bless, sayonara.